My name is Audrey Harrington, and I'm the creator of Intuitive Essence, based out of Chicago, Illinois. Intuitive Essence is a fragrance and cosmic perfume company creating scents that elevate life through sensory exploration. Success smells like, ooh, lots of sweat, blood, and tears. No, just kidding. Don't use that. There's challenges to starting a business. Working on something that I really loved, the challenges were kind of exciting, actually. I had never created my own website. Starting a website with GoDaddy, from a technological perspective, for someone that's never created a website before, it's very intuitive, easy to use, and foolproof. I decided to create a shopping cart on GoDaddy so people could come to my website, find what they wanted, and it would be a streamlined process. It seems like a safer experience for a shopper. It's like straight from the company. There's not like a middleman or a redirected website. It's straightforward. It's really important for me to have a beautiful website because what I do is different, and how I describe what I want to bring to the world is through the website, because I can't always be there to explain all of these things. So it's sort of like an autobiography. When did I know I made it? The expression on people's faces and the wow, this is a creative idea, really showed me that people connect and resonate with what I do. And that fuels me to continue. What I've learned from creating a small business is that my gut feeling is really important to listen to. The advice I have for people starting a business is to find out what really fuels them and start creating for the sake of creating. See what happens. See the reaction to people. See how you feel once the creation is finished, and continue to take a step at a time in that avenue.